Good morning, people of the internet. Welcome. This is Ken. This is, Ken Burton Show? Might be. Guys, I have a question, as I always have questions. I've got a real problem. I've got a huge, huge problem with playing DMZ or Warzone or, you know, just this game in general, really. And my problem is EU servers. I have got a massive problem with EU servers. This is a mission, by the way, that I did. Took me 3 attempts. The second time I did this, I did actually get the helicopter, but then I pushed the wrong button and jumped out of it. Yeah. Not the cleverest thing I've ever done. So, EU servers. Right. If you are on US servers, chances are you're going to be speaking to an awful lot of people in game who speak English. If you play on EU servers, because of the complete lack of UK players for this, you are more than likely going to be speaking in French, Italian, Moldovan, Russian, excuse me, or some other unken splunken dunken language that you've never fucking heard of and you haven't got a clue what they're talking about. It is an absolute nightmare. Honestly, you go to DMZ, right? I lone wolf a lot, but when I'm not lone wolfing, if it's something that I need to go into a game, if it's a particular mission, I need other players, finding anyone that speaks English is an absolute nightmare. It's all right for you youngsters and your mates, and you've been playing this, you know, for a while, and you talk about this at college, university, or, you know, at work or whatever you do. But for those of us who don't have this circle of EU friends that speak English, if you're just going in with randoms, you just constantly hit people speaking a foreign language. And it is a nightmare. So my question to you is this. Is there a way to change my settings? And I've looked all over the place at Activision. My region in Activision is set to US. Is there a way of setting this so that I go to US servers? Guys, I will forego the ping issue, all right? Just so that I can get in there with people that actually speak English. It honestly, it's just a nightmare. And they're incredibly abusive. you fucking English, fuck off, wanker. You know, it's just horrible. I swear nobody works in France, because all that the millennials do in France is sit there and play Modern Warfare. Every time I go into a game, honestly, it must be maybe 1 in 30 games when I actually get into a lobby with someone else that can speak English. It is a bloody nightmare. You'll see I'm trying to exfil here. It was a simple task, one that you could do on your own. Nick the helicopter, take the flight path, find an exit, get on the helicopter, and exfil, which is what I'm trying to do here. Not a good place, though, for the exfil. Not really that happy about this. I prefer it when they're out in the middle of nowhere. They're far easier, I find. But there you go. So, very, very easy. Is there a way that I can change this so that I can game with some of those wonderful people I keep seeing on TikTok and Twitch and YouTube, who are American, they're friendly. One example of it is, if you're going to exfil and you look at some of the American footage, you'll see that people go, hey, friendly, yeah, man, let's just get out of here. I'm going to add you to my squad. Let's just get out of here, man. Here, if you get anywhere near a helicopter, I do not care. I am going to fucking kill him. And that's it. You just die. They are the most unfriendly fucking gamers you will ever wish to meet. Guys, is there a way to change my settings? I want to game with my friends in America. I do not want to game with people that cannot speak English in the EU. All right, it's a very simple question. Any help would be very much appreciated. Please feel free to message me and stick me on your friends list. I will see you all on the dark side. Success. You all take care now. I'll see you real soon, guys. Bye now.